And this update on schools comes as the county reaches an 8% positivity rate. If our entire region sees this 8% rate for three straight days, the state will step in to push us back to phase three. For now, though, the health department is working on a potential mitigation plan to curb the spread of COVID-19.